Building a shipping container house in a neighbourhood where none had been done before can be quite a challenge with both the local authorities and the immediate neighbours. In this video, we explore a self-built project of a 2,500 square foot dream home built using 11 shipping containers in Houston, Texas. Welcome back. The owner designed and built this dream home himself at a fraction of the cost of a similar conventional home. The house is built using 11 shipping containers stacked on top of each other to create a four-story house with 2,500 square feet of habitable space. The containers sit on a concrete foundation to elevate the house off the ground away from moisture. Two containers on the ground floor level are recessed backwards to create a covered carport for two cars, with the containers above cantilevered on a steel frame to provide shelter. The topmost floor has got only one container, with the remaining space used as a roof deck. The containers were rust-proofed and modified on site to create open living spaces and big windows fitted with glazing for maximum daylighting. To enhance indoor thermal comfort, every inch of the house was insulated on the walls and ceilings using spray foam insulation. From outside, the house resembles a towering pile of abandoned steel containers. Once you step inside, that thought completely evaporates. A beautiful yellow-painted custom front door opens into an open-plan living space. The home features a contemporary modern-style kitchen decorated in grey tones and comes with all kitchen appliances, wooden countertops, under-the-counter and overhead kitchen cabinetry with a pantry. There is a sizable kitchen island that sits too at the rear end. The living room exudes a modern but rustic ambience with a cowhide floor mat to define the lounge area, comfortable sitting space with a custom tabletop plus a large flat screen TV with lots of paintings and wall hangings. Adjoining the kitchen is a fully tiled bathroom that features a standing shower cubicle, a toilet, and a vanity area. From the living area, there is a master bedroom. The master bedroom features a comfy double bed and 12-foot glass windows overlooking the outdoors, with lots of natural light streaming in, creating a sunny and welcoming delight. Not only does the house have a great living space for entertaining guests, it also has a perfect spot for watching movies. The main window in the house has a motorized built-in screen which doubles up as a movie projector, seamlessly transforming the space into a movie theater. The house has also a custom-built bird's cage to house one of the owner's fancies. The containers on the lower stories are painted in a light shade of gray, giving the house a decent, clean appearance from the streetscape. Since this is a self-built project, the house owner is building it in phases where the upper floors of the house are still under construction. All the information and photo credits belongs to the homeowner, Will Breaux. Feel free to check out a detailed documentation of the construction process on his blog, bionicweapon.wordpress.com. Which part of this amazing project appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comments section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. You are encouraged to subscribe to our YouTube channel for these and more amazing weekly videos on shipping container projects. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.